Do you want to make an extra $500 to $3,000 per month with no experience and little to no money? If you do, continue to watch this video from the start to the finish and be sure to share it with a friend. What's up, Internet? My name is Glendon Cameron, founder of HustlersKungFu.com. If you're looking for advice on how to start a business or you're one of those baby hustlers, this is the right channel and this is the right place to be. Be sure to subscribe. A lot of people struggle with finances, usually just not enough money. What if I gave you something that you could start making money this weekend? Now, I will warn you, it will require effort, it will require hard work, but it's something that's doable and proven. All right, stay tuned, be sure to watch everything. Let's begin transforming your wallet and your money situation. I want to tell you about Hustle Camp. It's a very different way about making money, but I'm also going to give you some free information, so stay tuned. Let me tell you about Hustle Camp. All the links are below. It's a very special community of people who want to improve their financial situation. Not short term, but long term. It's a paid product. All the links are below with some further explanations. You don't have to struggle with money. It's, in my opinion, it's a choice, and it's a choice of not seeking out the right information, the free information. I know that's what you're waiting on. If you're broke and you want to make $500 to $3,000 a month, here's what you need to do. You need to find some stuff that you can sell locally. I know, everybody wants to make money online, which is very doable. I make money online. I have several businesses. However, you need some experience. And selling locally is what, that's what I did. That's how I got to where I'm at. I sold a lot of stuff locally. You will learn sales, marketing, customer relationship management stuff. You'll learn a lot because it will matriculate into your online business. I know you're seeing all of these young people who are living these fantastic lives. They're driving Lambos, they're living in mansions, and you want a piece of that. That's highly, highly demographically driven. And if you're not in that demographic, selling to that demographic may be somewhat challenging. Go back to what you can do. You will need $0 to $1,000. You know, most people can scratch up some money. Say you only have 250 bucks, you can do this. If you have zero money, the template is you will need to go around your house and grab everything that you can and sell and liquidate. Now, what if you don't have a house? What if you don't have much stuff? Then this is when you need to lean on your friends, your mama, your daddy, your grandmother. Hey, y'all, I'm trying to raise some money. Do you have anything that you have you don't want that I can sell? Be blunt about it. Don't hide, don't lie, don't beat around the bush with it. Just ask straight up, do you have some stuff? And then you start making offers, such as, I'll clean out your garage, I'll clean out your basement. You'll go ahead and make a commitment and people will be willing to help you by giving you stuff if you're going to exchange something, right? So that's if you have no money or no house. That's how you're going to have to get started. There are no magic jelly beans. If you got a little scratch or you got a house, typical person has anywhere from 2,000 up to 100 grand worth of stuff in their house. Just depends on who you are, where you live, what kind of legacy from the fam. You know, your grandmother could have given you all her antiques and you just don't know what they're worth. Next thing you do is you blow it out. Since it is summer, you have a garage sale. You go ahead, spend a whole week or 2 weeks, and you just grab all the stuff you can, and then you set up this big ass garage sale, or preferably an estate sale, which means people can come in the house, which means you, if you don't have a house, you will have to ask someone or rent one. Now, many people go like, well, can I do that? Yes, you can. Everyone can have an estate sale or garage sale like anywhere from once a year up to 2 or 3 a year. So you're not going to run into any legal problems by having this one big sale. Then you start to market. But you don't market it like most people market garage sales. You go ahead and you take good pictures of your best stuff. You create flyers and you start marketing it on Craigslist 2 to 3 weeks before it happens. There are people on Craigslist who are veteran garage sale hunters. The average person's not going to see this, but you will get the vet's attention, and some of them may even like call you up early and say, look, can I come by and look at that stuff? And if you're open to those offers, you can do that. Then you keep advertising, keep putting your ad up, take it down, put it up, take it down, put it up, take it down. Then the day of the sale, you bring out even more pictures, you post on Craigslist, you post on Facebook groups the day of the sale. You do not post on the Facebook groups before you're ready to sell the stuff. Then let the money roll in. That is a way with no money, no experience, that you can make anywhere from $500 to $3,000 a month. I give you the wide range because most folks could do that. If you need help, I have other resources. I have a garage sale book, I have a Craigslist book, and I have a resale course. Now, what I'm gonna do is make you this special offer. Like I said, if you do what I told you to do for free, you'll make money. Don't even worry about it. If you don't have no money, you can't buy what I have, cool. But if you wanna accelerate and times five your results, I have a few inexpensive things that I'm gonna give you in this big bonus. Hustle Camp is $99. But if you go ahead and grab Hustle Camp through this link, I'm gonna put in a lot of special goodies that will be well worth your $100. Plus you're gonna get a neat and awesome Hustle Camp t-shirt. It'll be wonderful. You wanna sport it every day. And that's how you make $300 or $500 to $3,000 in the next 30 days. All right, this is Glendon Cameron, founder of HustlersKungFu.com. Be sure to subscribe and leave a comment. If you got any questions that are reasonable, I'll answer them. If you're getting kind of crazy, you know, I'll answer maybe once or twice, but you know, we'll see. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.